From Nashville, Tennessee, the country music capital of the world and home of the Aircast from the South, it's time for the Marty Stuart Show, featuring Marty Stuart, the Rolls Royce of country singers, Miss Connie Smith, the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Troy, along with all the fabulous superlatives, Cousin Kenny Mom, handsome Harry Stinson, the Apostle Paul Martin, plus Gary Carter on the steel guitar. And today's very special guest, Country Music Hall of Famer Mel Tillis, along with Brian Sterling, Jimmy Buchanan, and Hank Singer. Join us now for 30 minutes of fun and great country music. I'm your announcer, Eddie Stud. Now, how about a superlative welcome for our host, the head hound dog himself. Here is Marty Stuart.
You a hound dog. You a hound dog.
Well, my friend, you ask me what to do if I were you and feeling blue. I know inside that you still care. You want her here, but she's out there. Don't
somebody say howdy to me, and howdy back to you. Thank you for tuning in to Marty Stuart Show. I'm Marty Stuart. This is the best way to spend your night, playing country music, singing country music, listening to country music. We got it all for you. Speaking of country music superlatives, yeah, we got the head statesider, a member of the Country Music Hall of Fame, my friend, Mr. Mel Tillis. Where are you, Melvin?
Thank you.
Once I was slain by the Sawmill. Hey, talk about a poor boy, talk about a poor boy. When you gonna write your will? For my work was so hard at the Sawmill. Hey, now think about a poor boy, think about a poor boy. When you gonna see my teardrop falling down. My wife left this sawmill town. She said the sawmill life had been a sin. Lord, Lord,
the gravy was too thin.
Oh, I can't work no more at the sawmill. Hey, mercy on a poor boy, mercy on a poor boy. Let me have a dollar bill.
Yes, sir.
I you. How you gonna please her? How you gonna please her when she wants a dollar bill? They're not satisfied at the sawmill. Here could women like a dollar, women like a dollar. Yes, and women always will. See my teardrops falling down. My wife left the sawmill town. She said the sawmill life had been a sin. Lord, Lord,
the gravy was too thin.
Say what?
Oh, I cannot work no more at the sawmill. Hey, mercy on a poor boy, mercy on a poor boy. Let me have a dollar bill. I said, mercy on a poor boy, mercy on a poor boy. When you gonna write your will?
Woo! Yeah. That's all right, Melvin.
Oh, that's great. Mel Tillis here doing Sawmill.
Welcome back to the Marty Stuart Show. Hey, it's the Superlatives. How about a hand for Mel Tillis and all them statesiders? Melvin! Country music royalty. Country music royalty. Let's keep the country music royalty coming. Here she is, my baby, Miss Connie Smith, everybody.
Listen, and I wouldn't want to waste your time. I apologize, but did I mention I've got my baby on my mind? Lately I've been a little dizzy with a sickness called preoccupied. I got things to do, but I'm too busy. I've got my baby on my mind. He's got a love that is weather, but I love it, come rain or shine. I've gotta go, I'll see you later. I've got my baby on my mind. My favorite color is the rainbow. Weather, but I love it, come rain or shine. I've gotta go, I'll see you later. I've got my baby on my mind.
Oh, that's good yodeling. Miss Connie Smith. Did you enjoy Connie Smith?
I loved her, boy, so much. You know, we worked with her in Branson, Missouri for about 30 days.
And, I know.
And my band just, boy, just loved her to death. But, you know, I mean, she's such a pro, and we love her.
Well, and at our house, we love you, too. Thank you very much for coming to see us.
Thank you, buddy.
My favorite Mel Tillis song. Well, not my favorite, because they're all my favorite. But my favorite this minute is Detroit City. Would you sing it for us?
Oh,
Melvin, how about Detroit City? Good.
I want to go home. I want to go home. Oh, how
to go home. Last night I went to sleep in Detroit City, and I dreamed about the cotton fields back home. Oh yeah. And I dreamed about my mother, dear old papa, my sisters and my brother. And I dreamed about the girl that's been waiting far so long. I wanna go home.
I wanna go home. Oh, how I wanna go home.
Well, home folks think I'm big in Detroit City, from the letters that I write, they think I'm fine.
Here, go ahead on.
But by day I make the calls, by night I make the bars. If only they could read between the lines.
Talk to me. 'Cause you know, folks, well, I rode a long, long black freight train up north to Detroit City. And after all these years, I find that I've just been a waste of my time. But you know, I'm gonna take my foolish pride and put it on a southbound freight ride and go on home to the home folks that's been a-waiting on me much too long.
I wanna go home.
Woo!
I wanna go home.
I did it, I did it.
Oh, how I wanna go.
Detroit City. Thank you, Melvin.
I can't believe I did it. That's the first time.
Oh, goodness, that is fine right there. Detroit City. Mel Tillis and Marty Stuart, both of them playing those great-looking Martin B-45 guitars, too.
Welcome back to the Marty Stuart Show. Hey, thank you once again for writing me at the Grand Ole Opry, sending us emails. And if you're ever in Nashville and you've never been to the Grand Ole Opry, you owe it to yourself to come see it. You'll see Eddie Stubbs in person there just about every time. It's historic. Speaking of historic, Melvin, it's time. It's time for the Sultan of Goodlettsville, the most popular man in country music, ladies and gentlemen. Here he is, the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Troy. Where are you, Leroy? Hey, Leroy. You know all the stateside of Melvin. Get old Jimmy and play with us, old Hank Singer.
Yeah.
Pick along with us, Jim.
I once knew a man on houses and land, was wealthy, noble, and brave. Whiskey, beer, and gin got the best of him. Now he lays in a drunkard's grave.
Oh, what a story.
Oh, how lonely, oh, how sad. Just to think of the strong drink they crave. And in the end, loser, dearest friend, and lay in the drunkard's grave.
Have mercy, Leroy.
More than life, yes. And in his younger days tried to save. Took his first drink for fun. You see what it has done. Now he lays in the drunkard's grave. Oh, how lonely, oh, how sad. Just to think of the strong drink they crave. And in the end, lose their dearest friend and lay in the drunkard's grave. Jim Buchanan.
Go ahead, Jim, boy.
Let us pity them who drink, from their presence do not shrink, but pray to God that he their soul might save. Theirs will be an awful fate if they wait till it's too late, for they'll lay in the drunkard's grave. Oh, how lonely, oh, how sad, just to think of the strong drink they crave, and in the end lose their dearest friend and lay in the drunkard's grave.
All right, great job there, Leroy Troy. One of the old Bales Brothers songs, Drunkard's Grave. That's a sermon in itself right there. And you know, speaking of sermons, we do hope that Sunday morning that you and yours will attend the church of your choice. And with that in mind, we'd like to declare hymn time on the program this week. We've got Marty Stuart and Connie Smith. They're going to team up here on He Turned the Water into Wine.
He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around that he turned the water into wine.
He walked up on the Sea of Galilee. Well, he walked up on the Sea of Galilee. And he shouted far and wide, then he calmed the raging tide. He walked up on the Sea of Galilee.
He healed the leper and the lame. He healed the leper and the lame. They said, go and tell no man, but he shouted it through the land that he healed the leper and the lame.
He fed the hungry multitude. He fed the hungry multitude. With a little bit of fish and bread, they said everyone was fed.
5,000.
He fed the hungry multitude.
He turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine. In the little Cana town, the word went all around that he turned the water into wine. He turned the water into wine.
Back to Marty Stuart.
Thank you, Eddie Stubbs. Melvin Tillis, I love you.
Thank you both. I appreciate it. Man, you got a great show, and I thank you for inviting us to come up from Florida. And I live in Florida, Silver Springs, Florida, and I flew all the way up here, and I lost my luggage and everything, but...
Everything worked out all right.
I found something to wear.
You look great.
I got the raggedest underwear on you've ever seen.
I got a request.
What?
Heart over mine.
Let's do it.
That I can't leave you, even though my mind tells me I should. But you come home and tell me you still love me, then all my thoughts of leaving do no good, 'cause you've got me hard on. Wear it all the time, knowing you will always be the same. You'll keep hurting me, I know, but I just can't let you go, 'cause my heart won't let my love for you change. And in my heart I try hard to forget. But you come home and tell me you still want me. And I find so hard to forget. Cause you got me
heart over mind. Wear it all the time. Knowing you will always be the same. You'll keep hurting me, I know. But I just can't let you go. Cause my heart won't let my love for you change. Cause my heart won't let my love for you change.
Thank you.
Thank you, Melvin. What a great job.
Thank you.
On behalf of Mel Tillis and the Statesiders, fabulous Superlatives, Gary Carter, Eddie Stubbs, Leroy Troy, and Connie Smith, I'm Marty Stuart. Say, we'll see you again next week. Come on back.